Hi, my name is Phoebe and this is my husband Glenn Rinks. We're from Living Kōkō and we started Living Kōkō because we wanted to support the more vulnerable people within the Pacific Islands, and we source our cacao beans directly from them.
We're dealing with sustainability every day at the ground floor, from the way the farmers actually produce, the way they actually do the post-harvesting, and then the way we bring it here to Australia. We're actually hands-on.
The passion behind it is about community development, to support our micro farmers and micro businesses back home to grow kōkō in a sustainable way.
I'm Beck. I own Be Responsible alongside my husband. I go into schools to ensure that they're not only educated about where their fruit and vegetables come from, but how to sustain it in your own home environment, how to recycle in your home environment, how to create compost bins and worm farms. But they also learn how honey is made and where it comes from, and also being able to start being sustainable in your own home and recycling what is there instead of it going into landfill. Be Responsible isn't just about the honeybee, it's about being sustainable as a whole within the environment.
My name is Kane Slater. I'm the Chief Commercial Officer of the Kari Foundation. Sakari Foundation is a First Nations charity. We've been partnered in New South Wales with the Return and Earn system, and an opportunity come up in Victoria. So we put our hand up to open up a CDS recycling facility in Melton. CDS Melton has been one of the highest turnover of bottles returned in Victoria, thanks to the local community. CDS Melton offers that opportunity to not just give back to the local community through the 10 cent recycling opportunity, but ensure that we preserve the environment for years to come.